greeted thee. Thou hast rescued Princess Dusk and rid us of that terrible primeval human, even halting the spread of the Abyss. I salute the grandeur of thine enterprise. Please allow me to express my gratitude. I thank thee, as do we all. I will remember thee, but I will keep thy story to myself. This is the best way, for thou art come from a time far ahead. No one will sing thy praises, but yet thy greatness shall live on, for it shall be my purpose to remember all thou hast done for us.
Dusk of Ulysseal. It is an honor to see thee again. I shall follow thine wishes. For a very long time, I was trapped within the crystal golem. From my home, I was taken. Dusk of Ulysseal. It is an honor to see thee again. I shall follow thine wishes. My home of Ulysseal was reduced to ashes long ago in my time. I have been alone ever since, but to be summoned thus and to be of service to thee, it is most rewarding. Oh, forgive me. Such a long pastime is none of thine concern. This may strike thine ear as somewhat peculiar, but long ago, in my homeland of Ulysseal, I was beset by a creature from the Abyss. I would have perished then, were it not for the great knight Artorias. In truth, I saw little of what transpired, for mine senses were already fled, but even still, there was something about Artorias, a certain balance of the humors that quite perfectly fits your semblance. Heavens, could it be that? Oh, dear me, that was Ulysseal many centuries ago. Please excuse my fanciful musings. If thou art in need, pray summon me again. I wish to be of assistance. May the flames guide thee.